2014, despite not being a member of parliament, he managed to assume the Prime Minister's seat.